What's up, everybody from the Met? We're gonna see La Boheme. We didn't expect to go see the opera today, but we're here. We checked on tickets and we got them. Lincoln Center, New York.
Together?
Yeah.
Okay, I do need to take a look inside of your bag, please.
My bag? Okay, thanks. Okay. There's the chandelier. A bunch of chandeliers. Carpeted stairs. We got tickets. I'm taking Mama to the opera. Hello.
Hi.
Everyone's got their mask on. It's pandemic time. Of course, I'm not going to video the show. Just video going to sit down, and you can see what it's like. And then I'll video a little bit of intermission too.
Hello.
Oh yeah. Yeah. She, yeah, yeah.
They're inside.
Oh,
okay.
You get the programs here.
Thank
there you.
You. All right. Thank you.
Sorry.
Mama's got the tickets. I tell you, this theater is just spectacular. I think he's checking to make sure everybody has their mask on. Now look at this. Look at that golden curtain. Yeah. Mom was holding our tickets, trying to find out where to sit. We better find our seats soon before it gets dark. There's the orchestra. Uh-oh. I'll show the orchestra off at the intermission. But there it is down at the front. Okay. I think we're about to start. We'll see you at intermission. Intermission just started. Check out this ceiling. I guess it's good we got floor seats, because if you're way on the balcony, it's pretty high up. Luckily, I'm down at the bottom. We got good seats. Over there, people are getting some free water, it looks like. This looks like it used to be a bar. Maybe because of the pandemic they closed it. I don't know. Good songs in there. La Boheme, it's beautiful. Wow. And I tell you, there's a lot of people on the stage. So many people. Well, let's go walk around. Come on.
Come on.
Wow, look at this art. Really nice. Beautiful. Well, that's interesting. Down this way, it looks like it's a restaurant. I guess people can eat between, like at the intermission? I didn't know about that. I'm not sure how that works. Oh. I'm not quite sure how that works. Oh, well, there's a menu here though. It's called the Grand Tier. They got caviar, first course, second course, dessert, cheese. There's no prices, but, oh no, if you have to ask, you can't afford it. No, it says $85. Our pre-theater menu is recommended as an $85 three-course prefix. Well, now you know. $85 for your set. This is for members only over here. Members of the Opera Guild, the Belmont Room. Take a look at the art above the bar. Is that big enough for you? It's really big.
Yeah, we're getting more. I get the extra small. I get the women's petite.
Let's look outside. I guess it's the smoking balcony. Well, that'd be really nice if the weather was better. Just sit outside. Amazingly, not many people smoking. You get a view of the water fountain here. Let's go back in and mingle around. Like white wine or red wine is $20. Like a brownies, oatmeal cookies. I think a cheese sandwich. Juices or sodas are $7. A dessert is $17. It says right here. No, dessert. Dessert cocktails, I guess. Anyway, wine's 20. Sandwiches are 25 for an artisanal cheese board. Okay, let's keep looking. Found you, Mama.
We can at least like... drove from Vermont down to be at the party.
What you play?
I don't know what that's like.
Yeah, they're really good.
I'm sure you're gonna do some snaps.
Apparently this is a sculpture by George Kondo. Hey, Mom, are you enjoying it?
I love it. I love Bohème.
Taking my mom to
La
the opera.
Bohème.
Yeah.
I love the big chandelier. We could look at it more with a painting.
That painting's huge. Hard to make it any bigger than that. Okay, the music's telling us it's time to go back. They all have like xylophones to call people back in. That's good. It's just a message. Hurry up. Go back. Sit down. Sit down, please. This is the second intermission, and here's the orchestra. We got the full orchestra. No music's recorded. Mama's in her sling since she broke her collarbone.
you.
Well, that's the end. Oh, good. People are helping Mom put her gloves on. The house is closed. La Boheme.
We loved it.
Yeah, we loved it. It's really fantastic, dramatic, emotional story. I want to thank you all for watching. Wish you peace, love, health, and happiness. Remember to love, and I'll see you next video. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Go to the opera someday. Maybe the Metropolitan Opera is in your future.
Sure, why not? We just got last minute tickets.
We sure did.
It was totally fine. We had great seats.
They had plenty of seats.
Yep.